In this great industry of wrestling, only one championship stands above them all. Why? Because it is the most expensive, most elegant, most prestigious title in the history of this industry.
Take a look!
Oh, my word!
The Million Dollar Championship.
Solid gold and diamonds. The highest quality stones and fashioned by the best jeweler in this country.
There's no title in the wrestling world like my title. This title represents fortune, fame, status. It is one of a kind. But the Million Dollar Championship exemplifies more than just the exorbitant price tag. It embodies the measure of a man.
Watch carefully!
It means you can outwork the rest of that roster in the ring. Get the job done no matter the cost. It's a personification of success between the ropes and outside of them as well. The value this title has runs in the millions, but the honor that comes with holding it is priceless. NXT is shaping the future of this business. Everyone wants to be NXT champion, North American champion, tag team champion. As a champion in my day, I understand those goals. But I'm looking for someone who is going to take NXT by the jacket collar and make it theirs, just like I did. A man who represents what this championship means. You have an unlimited gas tank in the ring, can go with anyone, a matchup nightmare of anyone that stands across that ring from you.
Ted DiBiase, looking for a man worthy enough to carry on that million-dollar legacy.
Ted, the one guy who can carry that legacy, it's L.A. Knight.
Cameron Grimes!
Gentlemen, it's time for you both to literally climb the ladder of success. So put your money.
You said it wasn't about the money to be the million-dollar man. It was about what happens in between these ropes.
Whether I need to climb this ladder rung by rung to prove it, I stand head and shoulders above everybody walking the wrestling earth.
Well, when Cameron Grimes is in between these ropes, Cameron Grimes cannot be beat.
And in your house, whoever wins this ladder match will become the new million-dollar champion.